Iron sword.
What the hell are we going to do today?
So,
why don't we go see Justin Bieber?
Yeah!
What's going on? I'm Alexis.
And I'm Kayla.
You're back watching Double Trouble. So today it's going to be a vlog of the Justin.
We're going to just go get our two friends. We'll put the tax rate, we'll split for the tax rate, and we're going to get our two friends, me and Bethany, and I guess we'll vlog it from there. Yep, you get to meet Aaron stuff and we'll show you Justin. So today we're done, we'll come to Justin, and you'll see. Should we just go? Yeah, because we need to go get a taxi, but anyway, you will see us soon. Let's get right into it.
Hi guys, we're in a taxi going to Justin Bieber concert. Here's a taxi driver, he's lovely, so he is.
Say hi.
Hi.
We're just going in the doors right now.
Concert. We've been so busy, we haven't had time to like film or anything. We didn't even film the rest of the Justin Bieber concert because Alexis' camera ran out.
Yeah, so but it was so good. Like, I'll just summarize what happened.
There were our friends, we sat down in our seats, our friends, we went and got drinks. We'd listened to the first two bands, The Knox and Mike Lowry. So a big shout out to them. Mike Lowry's a Liverpool band, I think they'll be doing a tour next February. And The Knox, they're awesome as well. They're really good. But a big shout out to them. But anyway, my friend and Alexis, during the concert, my friend and Alexis stood up in their seats and the security guard came over and we thought they were going to give us in trouble. But they actually just said, do you want to be upgraded to standing? And we were like, no. I was like, no way. But then, so we were all running, through the hydro downstairs, and we ran round, and then, these people said, should you give us the tickets? And it was, in paper, and then they gave us them, and they let us in to standing, and then we ran round to standing, and we tried to sneak in the wee square, the wee triangle bit, and then they gave us bands, go get bands, and we'll let you in. So we ran round outside, the wee bit, and we ran round, and we managed to get bands, but then they're all like, that doesn't make any sense,
we'll check it out.
We're like, oh no, like, oh my gosh.
But
I've still got the bands, in my bag, and then we were standing, and because we were so tiny, my friend crawled through someone's legs and everything, and we were trying to fit by, so we're like, oh yeah, let's just go to the front, to people, so we can drive it by.
The guys were trying to protect us because we're so small.
And they were this room, but the guys wouldn't.
Yeah.
But we couldn't.
From about my friend goes, oh yeah, we're bands, let's do it.
She's like, the other girl's like, so. But anyway, we couldn't even fit in, so we ended up just going back to our seats, but we stood above our seats, so we were there for the rest of the concert, but it was amazing, it was really good.
Yeah,
we're actually going to do now. Every Saturday, when we're trying to post our videos, we're going to start something called Saturday Shout-Out. So, we have our shout-outs for today. A big shout-out to Nicole O'Hara, Dylan Connell, and Demi Murphy. So I put Nicole's Snapchat here, I put Demi's Snapchat here, and I put Dylan's Snapchat here. So, yeah, be sure to check them out. But any suggestions for any other videos, then put it in the comment section below. Because we want to know.